space age we are living in is a challenge to our science universities. And their students are graduating at a tremendous pace in order to supply the great demand for scientists. The electronic scientist has turned his skill towards improving our everyday living conditions. He has replaced the drudgery of housework with little buttons for every household chore. Developed for the home is Talk-O-Vision.
I'm sorry, honey, but I won't be able to get home for dinner. I'm working on a big deal.
I understand, dear.
Bye, my pet. Okay, fellas, it's my deal.
Even the sportsman has benefited from scientific research. For the fisherman, a solid glass boat has been designed to spot those ever elusive fish. The atomic scientist solves his problem by remote control. He is insulated behind a 6-foot-thick wall to protect himself from the deadly radioactive materials, and mechanical hands are employed to make each carefully planned move. Leisure time, created by labor-saving devices, has caused a boom in our automobile industry, and highways have to be built fast enough to accommodate the ever-increasing flow of traffic. These roads are also planned for cars of the most extreme design. The transportation scientist has anticipated the forgetful motorist's habit of running out of gas.
Fill her up, buddy.
Even a breakdown on the highway is no longer a problem. Tiresome trip is now broken up by viewing the very latest movies on the way. There are also side roads to keep the kiddies amused. Of speeding is now taken care of without the driver losing any time from reaching his destination.
Guilty or not guilty?
But with all this motorized modernization, there is one old-fashioned road hazard that we still have to put up with.